Alright, hey guys, that German dude here, back again with another Fortnite video, and today we're going to be doing the no pickaxe challenge, which means I can't use my pickaxe whatsoever. I can't gather materials with my pickaxe, I can't break things with my pickaxe, no pickaxe. So I can only get stone and materials off of ground drops, and the only way I can break stuff to get the chests is by using a gun. Try to hit them quick snipes. Got him. Let's dance it up. Dance it up. Also, guys, remember to get your free backpack, the Rust Budget. This is what it looks like. It's pretty spicy. 360. We'll do 360. If I hit someone, I get a like on this video. I just hit someone. I hit someone, so I get a like on this video. So yeah, I can't use my pickaxe whatsoever. I have to go through doors, and I can't break. So what I'm thinking of doing. Let's go Haunted Hills. No, actually, I'm gonna go Pleasant. Let's go Pleasant, yeah. Because there's a certain house that has an easy chest outside sometimes, and that doesn't require me to break anything. And I can also get a shotty really easily. That's something blue. Shield pot. Okay. Alright. Whoa. Let's come over here now. Alright, I gotta find a weapon. Wood. No weapon, huh? And even if you guys do hear that chest, I can't get it. Because I need a gun to break it. There's a person in this house. This is who they are. Got him. And now I have some stuff to build with. Sounds like you got the chest. Alright. One kill already, not bad. And we are in the next zone. I'm so used to just being able to break into houses, and it's so hard to resist that. Ooh, minis, perfect. More minis, perfect. Okay. Doing pretty well. Got a blue AR. If I could get a shotgun, that'd be pretty great. Don't have a chest. That's a purple scar ground drop. That's not bad. Not bad at all. Die. I just got another kill. Heck yeah. Alright. Shoot. Got him. Dang, this is stressful. Take up this tag. Full shield. I need a med kit or some bandages or something. Very badly. I'll take your ammo, sir. Your building materials. See, I can build. Just because I can't break stuff doesn't mean I can't build. Shoddy. Chest. Purple hand cannon. Not in what am I saying? Legendary hand cannon. Not what I need at this moment. I need meds. I need my magicians. Another gun. There's another chest up here, so I'm gonna break the wall. Oh, this man's had a grenade launcher. Purple heavy. I will take that. I can't get out. Okay. I'm out. I saw the person in this house. Got him. Oh my gosh. I am doing so well right now. Like, this is like really good for me. I don't usually do this well in solos. No, I don't want that. Also, actually, I'm gonna take that over my sniper that I have right now. Alright. Full shield. Oh, vending machine. Perfect. Please have a campfire. Please have a campfire. Please have a campfire. Yes, campfire is wood, but I don't have enough and I can't mine it. Okay, someone died right here. Someone definitely died. It's just in the bush. I'm going up on him. All right. Got 35 damage off on him. Got him. Whew. 5 kills, man. You guys are probably saying, oh, that's a waste of ammo, but I can't do anything else. Medkit's met. Darn it. I need a medkit. I really need a medkit. First circle, and already, bandages. Yes. All right, first circle, and 24 people are left alive. Take the minis, pick up the stone, and let's get out of here. Just one pleasant. Not bad. All right. see if we can take anyone else out of my video game. The sniper just comes out so slow. I'm doing it very well. This scar served me very well. But I can't calm down, I have to stay on my toes. A porta fort. That is a porta fort. That is floating. Okay. Also, I'm using the triangle stairs because it makes it easier for me to switch to walls. Now, some of you guys are probably playing on PC, and you say, oh, it's a lot easier to switch to walls. Well, right now I'm playing on Xbox, and it's not as easy. Alright, take the minis. We were so lucky to find those bandages. So lucky. And, yeah. Rocking 5 kills, purple scar, purple heavy, There's a person here. He died though. A sniper. 10 minis, some impulse grenades. If I had a porta fort right now, I would be in tip-top shape. Alright, got a fort, doing well. I think someone might be in that port fort over there. Not doing the best on mats. But I can't do any better at the moment, so I can't go collect any materials. Alright. Just gotta stay on my toes. Stay on my toes. Alright, I'm in the next zone, and definitely some people are going to be coming in from the Snobby Shores department. Whew, 19 people left, third circle, I have 5 kills. Oh shoot, looks like I'm dipping. There's a bird outside and it sounds like someone's opening and closing the door. Whew. Wow, that was a big bunch of people dead right there. Whew. That's a supply drop over there. Honestly, I just need to build up. Need to get to a high vantage point and build up. Whew. Oh, come on. That was just a nasty shooting. What? Ooh, that was close. Poke, I dare you. I just need to push. What the heck? I was so close. Oh, I didn't even hit him. Jesus Christmas. Oh, darn it, I was doing so well too. Place 9th though. Alright guys, that's going to be all the time we have for today's video. That was the no pickaxe challenge. We didn't use this thing whatsoever. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.